One morning, Henry was told to take some workmen to a tunnel which was blocked. He grumbled away to find two trucks to carry the workmen and their tools. Pushing trucks, he muttered in a sulky sort of way. They stopped outside the tunnel and tried to look through it, but it was quite dark. No daylight shone from the other end.